growing up with my siblings, we've seen each other at our lowest lows and our highest highs. And today we can see that Andrea and Evan are at their highest highs. We know it's the best day of your lives, and we're all here to celebrate with you guys.
Andrea and Evan, you look stunning today. I hope it's been everything you've hoped for and more. It's been so special getting to be a part of your big day, and it's been so fun getting to help you out. We love you both. I'm so excited for what your future holds, and I can't wait to look up to you the whole entire time.
Andrea calls up, hey, we want you to come to Boston and meet the Saxes. We wheeled down to Boston, we walked in, and we just hit it off. Unbelievable. Andrea and Evan are nervous as ever. I said, let's tap the brakes for a minute. When I walked out with Mom, I knew there was something special. You could just feel it. And ever since then, it's just been unbelievable.
Andrea and I have known each other for 24 years. That's the longest relationship I've ever been in with anybody. 24 years, it's longer than some of you have been married, longer than some of you have even been alive, and surprisingly, it's even longer than it takes Evan to cook chicken for dinner.
I kind of feel luckiest about being the first person to kind of get to know Evan and understand his humor and his friendship and his loyalty, because he is an incredibly funny and amazing and loyal person, and he doesn't hand out his loyalty. Evan is my best friend, and we've been through phases of life where we talked every day and we talked once a month, and the best part is when we're back together, it's like we never left each other. And I'm so lucky to have you as my best friend, and could not thank Syracuse more for slotting us together there early on.
On behalf of this community of family and friends that you've brought together, and the power vested in me by the internet, I pronounce you man and wife, and I suggest you kiss.
Friends are the family you choose, but to me that dilutes how special our friendship truly is. Andrea, our friendship has been filled with love, laughter, and fierce loyalty. You're not just but my best friend, but you're my sister and my person. We have an unspoken bond where we understand each other, we know each other's thoughts and feelings with no explanation required. And that in and of itself is unique, because our relationship is not defined by blood or by law, but it's defined by us and made our own and made together. As I look at my replacement in Andrea's life, I say to the two of you, pay attention to the big moments and the small, the ones you may not even notice. Let life be scripted, and more importantly, be unscripted. Laugh often and loudly, and most importantly, enjoy today and enjoy this moment, because this is all for you guys. We love you so much.
I remember kind of the New Year's Day, kind of what we've been continuing to come back to, and Evan telling me about Andrea. And the second I met her, it just all made sense. I think, Andrea, you are an incredibly special person, and I couldn't be more happy or more grateful for Evan to have found someone as special as you are. And I think that if you look around tonight with all the amazing people and just kind of the camaraderie of the weekend, kind of shows how happy and excited people are for the two of you to be together.
Two people in love, they care about each other. And if you know my daughter, she's caring, compassionate. No, the future is so bright for you guys. We are happy, and we love you guys more than anything.